He just like didn't try at all. And I was like, what's your handicap? He's like, I don't play any tournaments where you use a handicap. Yeah. He's like, it's all only open tournaments. Like, well, that's such a flex to say. Like, you're too good to have a handicap.
Nick missed the one weekend because he was playing a tournament in Canada.
He was like, yeah, I shot a 60.
There was one time though, we had a summer league team. We like Nick Russell was playing a like, random marathon, was Canadian, and like, he went golf for it. This guy's gonna be so real. I'll figure it out after.
Alright, bring it on, Nappy!
Thank you. Which is get hot, and then
Yep. That's what I said last night too. I was celebrating. Obviously, I bought like a couple sets.
Of course.
So I was like, during the celebration, I'm like, Chance, you know, he's on a heater right now.
Oh, dude, how old were you when you were in?
Three. I wasn't watching baseball. So I've been really old. It's been amazing. My mom doesn't really care about
that.
Thank you.
put that on. Put that on.
Here we go, James. Here we go, brother.
Let's go.
I got called for all the time and I was in the D zone.
Okay.
Play D.
Smart D.
You go to corner, get a drink, just kind of.
I guess it's like, if they do that, then it'll take too long, you know?
Yeah, but I mean, just from now, really, it's like these games on, like, is really where it starts to come down.
For sure.
And it's just brutal, you know?
Cookie! We have to eat
Wieners, come on, I'm a season ticket holder, damn it.
Thank you.
Being a goalie kind of just seeing guys out kind of. Time, Jake.
Go! Ball going. Johnson?
Oh yeah. Get ready to go for you too. Do that?
I'm actually gonna, if we stay on schedule like this, I'll be able to play at least the first half of the game.
Yeah, boys.
Ready?
One day, baby, let's go.
Have fun, score some fucking goals. Blue style, baby. Let's fucking go.
No.
Utah, they just, like,
and they like fucking tired too. Like,
but we just ran.
So who, Jerry's leaving? Yeah. So down two guys now?
Yeah, they're down. They'll be down Marshall, Linval, two.
With them though, we gotta make sure we kinda go for more high danger stuff because
I don't know why.
It was at the end of the second or
whatever. Well, and then they blew the whistle and they're like, game's over.
How did they even end that?
Shoot!
He's on your back.
Yeah. Come here. Yeah.
He's already had three boys.
He doesn't need them anymore.
Win it, let's go, okay?